none of the performers are from Churchill, but they are both from local colleges. Francine Maas is studying an education master's in Murray Edwards College, but has done an undergraduate degree in Melbourne on violin and viola?
Just violin,
with occasionally with baroque violin, and then is continuing her studies next year at the Royal College of Music on baroque violin with a little bit of violin, in inversion. Francis, meanwhile, is standing in very kindly for Dan Tiddar, but is a local institution of harpsichord playing from Fitzwilliam College, where he's the Director of Studies. And so it's a real pleasure to have them both here making use of our Rubio harpsichord, and I'm very much looking forward to the repertoire. Thank you. But that that Veracini was a delight, and I loved how that subject kept coming back each time being reimagined in a different way. It was a new one for me. I enjoyed that. Thank you. Next week we're back in here with an open recital.